Write in single log. So in such questions, more than one log will be given in the question. We need to write the answer in single log. Answer should be a single log, one log. Okay. So this is log 2 plus log x. Sorry, log 2 plus log 5. So this is log x plus log y form, right? So we can write it reverse like this, log x into y, right? So this is log 2 into 5, which is log 10. Okay. Now here, and one more thing here, base is not given, right? So that means it will be 10 here. So log 10 base 10 will be equal to how much? 1. Or you can leave the answer like this also. Okay. So log 16 minus log 2 is next. We have a minus sign. Minus will come for what? Division, right? Log x minus log y. Log x by y. Okay. So this is log 16 divided by 2. And this is equal to log 8. Okay. This will go 8 times, right? But how can we write 8? 8 we can write it as 2 cube, right? And this 3 will come in front of log. It will become 3 log 2. Which formula are we using here? This one. Log x whole power m. This power will come in the front, right? So it will become m log x. So similarly here, log 2 cube. This 3 will come in the front. So 3 log 2. Okay. So if you see, we have 2 logs here, but the answer is in single log, right? Okay. Now we have 3 logs here. So log 10 plus, let us first send this 2, okay, to power 3. So it will become log 3 square minus log 2. All right. And let us write this as log 10 plus 3 square is 9, right? So log 9 minus log 2. Now this 2, log and log, we have a plus sign here, right? Addition. So addition means we should multiply them, right? See, log x plus y can be written as log xy. So this log x plus y can be written as log x into y, right? Minus log 2. You can write everything in single step, but I'm repeating the steps here. I'm writing each and every step without skipping anyone, anything. So this is log 90 minus log 2. So this is minus sign, right? So if it is minus, we need to divide, right? So log 90 by 2, log 45. Okay.